You wanna hear a really heavy motherfucker?
Yeah!
Cause we have that one track that will move ya. And I'm talking about your keisters. I'm talking about your backsides. I'm talking about your rumps, your hinies, and your teeth. How do you want them moved? By me. Well, don't get me wrong. I'm not a fucking freak. You know? I'm not going to come out and touch all of y'all. But you know what I mean, yeah? So do you want it?
Yeah!
Good. Prepare to have your taints tickled in mummy jaws. All as fair as sight. You wanna hear a really heavy motherfucker?
Yeah!
Cause we have that one track that will move ya. And I'm talking about your keisters. I'm talking about your backsides. I'm talking about your rumps, your hinies, and your teeth. How do you want them moved? By me. Well, don't get me wrong. I'm not a fucking freak. You know? I'm not gonna come out and like touch all of y'all. But you know what I mean, yeah? So do you want it?
Yeah!
Good. Prepare to have your taints tickle in mummy jaw. Did it make your asses wobble? Did it do that thing that I told you about? So how are your tits now? Let me hear you say that again a little bit more together. How are your tits? Fantastic. Ain't that a lovely way to spend your Saturday night together? Just tickling each other? Yeah. Now, you know what? Just because you've got such an awful amount of rock tonight, with all these good bands playing, and of course I'm talking about the other two, please, everyone, give it up for Twin Temple! A very fine band. The future. Peoples, also give it up for Volbeat! And please, while you're in there with the claps, please give a big round of applause for everyone working here tonight and making this show possible. Yes. Very good. And give yourselves a round of applause for showing up. You know, there are an awful lot of people who are afraid nowadays. They're afraid and they're insecure and, you know, things have happened to us. And it means so much to be together. Do you feel that too? It's a really good feeling. I hope you share it. Now, time is of essence because our time is actually running out. Yeah. I know. Well, we're actually going to play three more songs. It's a little triple rock treat for you to finish you off and let you wander off into the night, so we're not really there yet. But from the bottom of all of our hearts here on stage, and from the bottom of mine, thank you all for being here tonight. This is a little something for the little kids.